Want quick grass in Blender? Start with a plane. Add a particle system. Set the render type to hair. Enable advanced settings. Tweak number for density. Adjust number for density. Set it based on your computer's performance. Tweak length for grass size. It may vary depending on your scene. Under physics, increase Brownian for natural randomness. Add a new material and give it a greenish tone. View it in rendered viewport shading with proper lighting. Perfect for nature scenes or backgrounds.